Wiratchai in black, Poriya Golpour in blue trunks.
And that light foot movement, that's what we saw in the tape. He likes to bounce in and out for his bombs. He also uses that footwork to get into his takedowns.
See, immediately Shannon wants him to come at him. He needs that approach. He needs that pressure to come on him. He has a hard time getting things started. Let's see if Shannon can kind of turn things on and push forward and be aggressive.
Poriya though looks unfazed.
Yeah, this is a smart game plan from Poriya. He needs to get in, get out, touch him, and be gone. Not stand there. Looking nice and light, keeps his head nice and tight to avoid that big shot. Nice entry into the single leg. That takedown defense of Shannon's going to test it early. Let's see if Poriya can start to chain his way into some kind of takedown. The Iranian wrestling champion gets a single. Good defense, strong defense coming from OneShin. Golpour getting nice and tight with that underhook. It's kind of saving Shannon right now. Let's see if he can pry that underhook up and get Golpour up as Golpour twists and torques and wrenches Shannon Wiratchai to the ground. Now we get to see what kind of jiu-jitsu game Shannon's got off his back.
Shannon's been in the game for so long, he keeps beating this 2,000. I don't think he's a slouch down here, but he does not want to spend too long here because he might give up the round with Poriya on top doing damage.
Yeah, 2011, that's when he soccer kicked me in the head. Good little butterfly guard showcased by Wiratchai as Wiratchai tries to elevate to create a little bit of a scramble. This is good for him to keep moving like this as he gets some elevation. Golpour is tenacious. Like a dog with a bone, not letting it go. Driving Wiratchai back in that single leg. Shannon's doing a great job of defense, but he's allowing Golpour to clasp his hands. The rope saved him for a takedown right there. Look at Shannon clutching onto those ropes. That's not right.
And because of time, he might penalize Shannon here for grabbing at the rope.
Yellow card issued by Yuji Shimada for Wiratchai clearly grabbing the ropes. And I believe that he's going to restart in that position, which is good for Wiratchai. He wants to keep this thing standing.
That lead right hook is a big weapon for Wiratchai. Look for him to land it as Poriya jumps in.
But you see the way that Poriya is getting tight on the body, right? So he'll shift his head off the center line, throw that hook in, throw it off, get tight to the body, right? Forcing Shannon Wiratchai to use his arms to dig those underhooks. Diminish as this match goes on. He's forced into these type of defensive postures.
But this is a good confidence booster for Wiratchai. He's able to stop the takedown. He needs to continue doing this. Do not let Golpour finish the takedowns, and it will slowly work in his favor. He's getting up a lot of his legs. Poriya,
he's getting his hands tight. And once those hands are locked, Shannon's got to try to separate those legs.
But Poriya, he's just relentless in pursuit of his takedown.
I'm curious to see if he can keep up this kind of pace. This is a really high-level pace that he's putting on Wiratchai this early on. And we're only, about 3 minutes and 30 seconds into this matchup. This is going to be an exhausting pace for him to maintain the entire time. But I think Golpour can actually do this. And Shannon's going to be tested. Shannon's question, his cardio has been questioned in the past.
Like you said, if you've been wrestling since a young age, this is your bread and butter. You can do this all night long, bitch.
He's very good at it. His energy expenditure, he's just so good at doing it, right?
Shannon landed some good knees from inside this clinch, but he does not want to stay here.
Oh. Sacrifice takedown right there as he tried to twist. Ends up on his back as Golpour digs for the underhook on that side. Works his way back up, knees to the head, perfectly legal. As Wiratchai lands some shots. Look at Golpour, egging him on, saying, test my beard, I got a chin. Oh, there's that beautiful hook. There's that beautiful hook. Oh, he puts him down. Oh, Shannon Wiratchai. Going for the finish. Can Golpour hang on as Wiratchai into top position, dropping ground pound. Shannon Wiratchai is prepared for 3 years, and he gets the stoppage win. Shannon Wiratchai. So many moment. Time was ticking down. And Wiratchai turned it on.
Was up, that defense was able to pop up, push Poriya Golpour on the ropes, rattle off a big combination. And off the break, Shannon lands the short right jab that drops him. Let's look at the replay. As a short right hook, Poriya falls on his back. Shannon unloads with some good bombs here. Non-stop pressure, forcing referee Yuji Shimada to stop the action. Bang, that's another look. Short straight. Follows it up with some ground and pound. Left, right, left. Good pressure from Shannon. He's just a finisher, man. Once he gets you hurt, he can find the finish. Postures up, good leverage, hammer fist, cross hook. So much variety here with the ground and pound. Straight hook, going through the guard. Good shot selection here by Shannon Wiratchai. Elbow drops down. Wow, what a victory for the hometown hero, Shannon Wiratchai. Elbows.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 4 minutes and 33 seconds in the first round, your referee has called a stop to this contest. Your winner, by way of technical knockout, Shannon Wiratchai!
TKO, great show of sportsmanship. Shannon, always the sportsman, always the showman. Big win here after 3 years.